16 car is Sanderson, back into the lead. In second place is Berger. In third place, the 12th decade is Fun, has been overtaken by Thompson. Thompson squeezed up the inside of Fun to get that third place, but he can't quite do it, he hasn't got the momentum. Behind him is Davis in fifth, Kendall sixth, Berger is third. Then we've got the white red car. Thompson very slow out, he bounced over the curve. Bottleneck car of Graham Davis lost a couple of places as a result of that, but it's the top. Se7en flings his car into the chicane and will slow out of it though again for definitely three in that second place contention. Got Berger behind them.